Yo, Greedy, what just ate?
What the freak is good? Mm-mm.
Y'all,
it's TNJ Squad. How y'all doing today? We got a challenge for y'all.
We have the
Pringle challenge, y'all.
Guess the Pringle, baby.
Like, look, we got like eight different cans of Pringles.
Yeah.
You want to show them? Well, that's two, three.
Two new ones.
Oh, yeah, it's two new ones. This one and the one.
Oh, I can't really carry them all, bro. Why you got me having all of them?
Look, y'all. You got eight different cans, and we're going to eat them.
I don't really like Pringles, though.
I mean, they all right. I can't eat them like that either, but.
And we have them all taped because we don't want nobody seeing them. But on the other side, you basically can see it. So whether we don't know it or anything, we could just look on the back. Like, oh, okay, this is barbecue.
Right. So basically, somebody gonna wear the blindfold and taste it. And the other person gonna, you know, I guess feed them, put it in their mouth. And the other person gotta guess the flavor. So yeah, y'all.
My blindfold out where I go to sleep. It say beauty queen because I'm such a beauty queen. He a drama queen, though.
Yeah, I hear that.
Make sure it's all twisted for we won't be able to see.
I'm gonna drop
so basically, this is how we're going to do it. When it's Josh's turn, I will pick a flavor for him, and I give it to him in his mouth. And
I just got to guess it, yeah.
That's all. And then if he guesses it right, he gets to look at it and stuff, because he always saying I'm cheating and stuff, but I don't.
Okay, so without further ado, y'all, let's get this challenge started.
Okay, you can go first since I went first with the lime, the lemon. Okay, make sure he can't
see. I can't see.
Okay, how many numbers I'm pulling up?
Black.
How many?
Black. I can't see. It's just
okay.
Dark.
All right. Okay, which one I want to do? Okay, I know which one. Open wide, baby.
It got a lime taste. It's that lime. I can taste.
But you have to say the name.
Fiery chili lime or something. Sweet lime.
You said sweet?
Sweet fiery chili lime.
Or... Yes, you got it right. It is fiery chili lime, y'all.
Yes, y'all.
You got it right.
That one kind of nasty.
It is. Mm-hmm. Okay. You want to do another one? You want to do like three of them or you want to do one by one?
Nope, it's your turn.
Okay.
That's one, right?
Just my turn, you guys.
One for me, y'all. 1 point for me. We're going to try to keep it
I got my lashes on, y'all.
We're going to try to keep it like under 10 minutes. 10 minutes or less, y'all.
I got my lashes on.
I'm going to show y'all when I'm a feeder, too, so. Let me see. See how good she is.
I'm not good with flavors.
Ooh, matter of fact, I know. I know, y'all.
You better not be giving that nasty one.
Say hi.
Wait, I'm laughing.
She's so goofy, y'all.
Okay, I'm ready.
Say hi. I know you know what that is, because you don't like it.
Salt and vinegar.
Yeah.
Ooh, I hate that.
That's why I gave it to her. I know she can't stand salt and vinegar, y'all.
Ew.
So what? It's one and one, y'all. Let's go.
Ooh, I hate salt and vinegar chips. The pickle chips, you got all of them. Him and our daughter.
I think I'm pretty good at guessing, though. Good about taste. I'm fat.
He liked this gun, so I'm gonna give it to him. Open wide. There you go.
Who is this?
And so you good at it.
It tastes like you ain't got no taste.
That's really?
I'm gonna have to guess because it tastes plain.
Okay, guess it.
Is it the cheddar?
Wrong.
Okay, I got it wrong.
It's the nasty kind that we both hate. Pizza.
You can't taste it. It don't even really taste like pizza. Mm-hmm.
You remember old girl Walmart was like, well, the pizza is good.
I didn't taste pizza.
Okay, it's my guy. My turn.
Your guy.
My turn, y'all. Mm-hmm. Gotta mess up my pretty lashes.
Tell her, y'all, so you'll be all right, T.
I know I will.
Okay. Okay.
That's our, ugh.
Say, ah. Open up, baby. Look, y'all, airplane. Ski.
I'm playing my food. This one kind of good.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So it is.
Is that that,
You gotta say it.
Which one was that one? The cheesy?
Cheesy what?
Whoa, I ate that one. That one good.
She fat, y'all.
It's one of those new ones.
What is it? You gotta say it. You got cheesy, right?
Cheesy.
Should I give it to her? I don't think, nope. I ain't gonna give it to you.
What is it called? That cheesy something? That green one. I know it.
I'll give it to her just because you know the color and stuff. Cheesy Italian.
I know it was something. Oh. I was close.
Okay, it's 2-1. She winning.
Cheesy. Ooh, I like that kind.
She winning, y'all. She got the lead.
And so I'm liking Italian sauce. Oh, my God.
I love it, especially on my sub from Subway. The Italian sauce go hard, y'all.
I don't.
Okay, let's go.
This one is good.
Let's try to get it going, baby.
We gotta hurry up. Okay.
6 minutes.
All right. 6 minutes already? We didn't even do nothing yet.
Because somebody being fat and doing all them extra chews.
God, I got you, baby. Open wide.
I'll pull upside down.
Huh?
I'll pull upside down.
Put what upside down? The chip?
What the heck is this?
What is he talking about?
What is this?
You gotta keep chewing for you know.
Is this the same one I just gave you?
No.
That's not cheesy Italian?
No.
Let me guess. Hold on. Oh, sour cream.
Another one?
Sour cream.
No.
Bro,
you need another one?
No. That's not sour cream?
No, it's not, honey. You want another one? I think you need another one.
Bro.
There you go.
Oh,
I'm not trying to. I'm doing it the right way. I didn't know it was a way to upside down or not. You have 5, 4, 3.
I don't know. I'll give up.
Okay. Y'all, it's the Buffalo Ranch.
Oh,
that's what it was.
That.
It's one of the new ones, too. So, do that one taste good?
Yeah, it did, but.
So why you thought it was cheddar cheese?
I only had it once. I don't remember it like that. But yeah, it's 2-1. She winning.
You gotta hurry up.
You almost about to win. Okay. Let me see. Open wide, honey bun.
Why you give me two?
Eat it.
Like got flavor. Pizza.
That's how you remember. Yeah, they got flavor. That's
you gonna give me 3.
I gave you 2. Cause I couldn't taste it with just 1, so I called myself trying to look.
Ew.
Look, I tried to look out for her. She still get mad.
I ain't gonna mad. I'm like,
it's 3-1 though. She winning. So I think
that messed my hair up.
I think she might take this one, y'all. Go ahead.
What?
Man, what the fuck? Why you give me like 5 of them?
I gave you 2.
Well, it's not cool.
Yes, it is. You see how he get mad? I do that to him. You see how he...
No, that ain't take like 2.
Look, y'all.
That's Tom Vinegar.
Yeah. And I looked out for him. Gave one he know he would know.
All right. Enough time for one more. So it's 3-2. Hopefully you get this wrong, then I can bounce back.
Then we're going to have to break that tie. Mm-hmm. Mm. I looked out for you, just for
I looked out for you too with the piece. I gave you two.
Oh, whatever.
I gave you two because the first one.
Don't give me two.
Open up. What it tastes like? What it tastes like?
Is that fairy lime?
Nope. We need another one.
Barbecue.
No, I'm not about to let you keep guessing. Nope, you got one more and that's it.
No, this one is...
Five.
Buffalo Ranch?
Nope. Ah, take it. I can break the tie, y'all. I mean, I break the tie, but I can catch up. Come on.
What was it?
It was this. The cheese.
Oh, there's so many flavors I got. I ain't gonna taste like that.
I told you that's how I be. Yeah, y'all. It's 3-2. I can catch up after this one. We went over 10 minutes for y'all. Uh-oh.
What was that noise? My
stomach growling, y'all.
Yo, stomach growling.
I need some food.
You just ate with your greedy self. Your greedy butt just ate.
What the freak you get?
Boy, you better guess it.
I guess it, but that shit nasty. That gotta be Parmesan. I smell like it. Yeah.
Parmesan.
That cheesy Italian crap.
That one is good.
Hell no. That's what it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, 3-3. But this last. That's the last one for both of us. This
trifling.
That's trifling. You like that?
That is good. You need to try when you ain't gotta eat all that.
That's nasty. Come on, y'all. This is the last one. So we can break the tie.
Why you wanna be neck like me?
Y'all know I love my V-necks. Look at her, look.
My
V-necks. She trying to be like Jay today, y'all.
Let me put on my shades right there. Come on now.
Come on. Which one should I give her, y'all, for this last one?
Which one?
Let me see.
I'm waiting.
You waiting? Okay.
I said I'm waiting.
Over there, baby.
The fairy lime.
Yeah, okay. She got four, three. Mm. If I get mine right, we're going to end it on the top, y'all.
Mm-mm.
You don't like that one? That tastes better than that other one. That Parmesan. About to be.
I'm a G. I don't spit mine, though.
That Parmesan. Maybe because I don't like Parmesan. That's nasty. All right. It's the last one for the... We gonna leave it. It's 4-3. She got 4, I got 3. So if I guess this one, we just gonna end it off a tie. Come on, sweet cheeks.
Here I come.
How many minutes is on?
13.
Okay, we gotta hurry up for 15. All right. Bro.
Huh. Dang.
Just give me one. I just want one. Look how hard it is. This is our favorite kind, baby.
What?
Barbecue.
And what else?
Mm-mm.
What else? I mixed both of them, so you got to answer.
Focus. Go
ahead. I did it. Mm-mm. It's a bonus.
No.
You have to guess one more. I won.
Because
he had to guess both. And
I going to guess both flavors?
Which one is this
No.
Sweet and sour cream?
You can't do that. How you just going to switch it up?
You can do whatever you want.
No, you can't. Because how I'm going to taste two flavors and get it right? Come on now.
It's about to be 15 minutes.
Okay, hey.
TNJ.
We gonna end it off with Tosh. He's trying to cheat.
No, we ain't gonna do it in a tie. We gotta do a part two because he be playing.
TNJ squad.
I can do whatever I want.
We love y'all.
We love y'all live. TNJ squad, we out, baby.
We out.